Embarking on the cutting edge of aerial innovation, Forthcoming Helicopters promise to redefine capabilities in military, transport, and reconnaissance sectors. From high-speed attack helicopters equipped with advanced weapon systems to versatile multi-role platforms boasting superior agility, these aircraft reflect the forefront of aviation technology. Designed to meet evolving demands, these helicopters showcase enhanced performance, modern avionics, and adaptable features. Let's have a look at the 12 future advanced helicopters of the world that will take to the sky soon. Indian Multi-Role Helicopter IMRH. Hindustan Aeronautics Limited HAL is currently developing the Indian Multi-Role Helicopter IMRH, a medium-lift helicopter intended for various roles within the Indian Armed Forces, including air assault, air attack, anti-submarine, anti-surface, military transport, and VIP transport. HAL aims to replace the existing Mil-Mi-17 helicopters in the Indian Armed Forces with over 314 helicopters of the same class. The scaled model test commenced in 2021, and the first flight of a full prototype is anticipated in 2025 to 2026. Following 2 years of testing, the helicopter is expected to be introduced into the armed forces in 2028. 6 prototypes are planned for trials before entering production. TAI T625 Gogby. This is a twin-engine light transport utility helicopter created by Turkish Aerospace Industries. In 2010, Turkish Aerospace Industries initiated initial design studies, and the project officially began in 2013, following a contract signed by the Undersecretariat for Defense Industries with Turkish Aerospace Industries. The objective was to develop a multi-role helicopter of the 6-ton class for land operations. The helicopter is specifically designed for operations in both IFR and VFR conditions, including night operations and flights in known icing conditions. The KAI Light Armed Helicopter. This is a 5-ton twin-engine helicopter presently under development by Korea Aerospace Industries, aiming to replace the MD-500 Defender and AH-1S assault helicopters. Conducting its maiden flight on July 4, 2019, the LAH is anticipated to be operational by 2025. It boasts versatility in tasks such as light attack, close air support, escort, and troop transport. Equipped with a Tapers light-armed helicopter air-to-ground missile as its primary weapon, specifically designed for anti-tank purposes, the LAH is powered by 2 aerial 2L2 turboshaft engines, each generating a maximum takeoff power of 1,032 shaft horsepower. The Leonardo AW249. This is an ongoing attack helicopter project developed by the Italian company Leonardo SPA. It is designed to be larger, more resilient, and possess enhanced autonomy compared to the Mangusta. The helicopter incorporates stealth technologies and advanced mission systems for controlling unmanned aerial vehicles. Integration of mature technologies include the Automolara, TM-197B 20mm chin-mounted cannon, Rafale Advanced Defense Systems top-light targeting system, and spike missiles. The AW249 took its first flight on August 12, 2022 at Leonardo's Vergate plant. The AW249 is expected to be operational by 2025, allowing for the phased retirement of the Mangusta. The Tiger MK3. The Tiger MK3 represents the next evolution of the Tiger attack helicopter. The prototype MK3 is anticipated to conduct its inaugural flight in 2025. A significant aspect of this upgrade involves the adoption of a shared anti-tank missile, enhancements to the mast-mounted electro-optical system, the helmet-mounted sight system, the enhanced vision system, radios, data links, for manned-unmanned teaming, as well as new air-to-surface and air-to-air missiles, guns, and rockets. Other improvements include upgraded countermeasures and new navigation system, synchronized with the Galileo satellite navigation system, and an updated avionics suite featuring a new tactical data management system and battle management system. The Kamov KA-92. This is a high-speed coaxial helicopter concept proposed by Russia's Kamov to compete with the Mil-Moscow helicopter plant for a government project valued at $1.3 billion. The aim is to develop a new generation of medium-class helicopters capable of cruising at approximately 500 km per hour and covering distances of up to 1,400 km. The design includes the installation of powerful VK3000 turboshaft engines, each with a capacity of 3,200 horsepower. Additionally, there are plans for the KA-92 to function as a 30-seat passenger helicopter with a takeoff weight of 16 tons. Sikorsky Boeing SB-1 Defiant. This is the collaborative entry from Sikorsky Aircraft and Boeing for the United States Army's Future Vertical Lift program, following the Joint Multi-Role Initiative. It is characterized as a compound helicopter featuring rigid coaxial rotors, and its inaugural flight took place on March 21, 2019. Sikorsky Boeing emphasizes that the SB-1 Defiant is designed to be agile and swift, exhibiting a rapid acceleration and deceleration, quick lateral movement, and the ability to hover with the tail up and nose down. The Defiant demonstrator is propelled by the Honeywell T-55 engine, also utilized in the CH-47 Chinook. The MIL-MIX-1. MIL, a Russian company, is proposing the MIL-MIX-1, a high-speed helicopter designed to be a part of new generation of middle-class helicopters with a cruising speed of around 500 km per hour. This helicopter falls under the same program as its competitor, the Kamov KA-92, which also aims to develop middle-class helicopters with similar cruising capabilities. The preliminary design and initial specifications of the MIX-1 were unveiled at the Heli Russia 2009 exhibition near Moscow. Powering the MIX-1 could either be two enhanced Klimov VK-2500 turboshaft engines or two forthcoming Klimov VK-3000 engines currently in development. The Bell 360 Invictus. This is a proposed helicopter design intended to meet the Future Attack Reconnaissance Aircraft FARA requirements. This adaptable attack helicopter featuring a flexible rotor, lift-sharing wing, and enhanced tail rotor is designed for operation in diverse environment. It leverages technology from the Bell 525 Relentless. The power is provided by a single General Electric T901 turboshaft engine, with the Pratt & Whitney PW207D1 turboshaft serving as a backup. The U.S. Army mandates a cruise speed exceeding 180 knots, 330 km per hour, and the helicopter is expected to maintain a combat radius of 135 nautical miles or 250 km, staying on station for a minimum of 90 minutes. AVX Helicopter. The AVX aircraft has put forward a concept for the Army Future Long-Range Attack Aircraft. Featuring their coaxial rotor and twin-ducted fan design for enhanced maneuverability and additional forward thrust, capable of reaching a speed of 430 km per hour, the test aircraft will initially be fitted with current GET-706 engines. However, AVX intends to integrate the advanced affordable turbine engine with its higher 4,800 horsepower output into their design. To maintain a clean aerodynamic profile, all armaments will be stored intentionally until required. The MD-969. A light twin-engine attack helicopter is specifically designed to meet the evolving demands for assault and attack capabilities, offering unparalleled agility, extended range, enhanced safety features, and an advanced open architecture weapon system. Equipped with modern avionics and flight controls technologies, the helicopter enables the crew to efficiently perform a variety of tasks. Notably, the MD-969 stands out as the first light attack helicopter, featuring a weapon system with a 7-shot common launch tube. This tube allows for the integration of up to 7 AGM-176 Griffin missiles, guided munitions, and tactical offboard sensors. The MD-969 fast attack helicopter can achieve a cruise speed of 296 km per hour and a maximum speed of 333 km per hour, providing a maximum endurance of 4.3 hours. Sikorsky Radar X. This is a compound attack helicopter concept developed by Lockheed Martin Sikorsky Aircraft Division for the U.S. Army's Future Attack Reconnaissance Aircraft Program. Featuring two coaxial rotors and a single push propeller, The Radar X concept was introduced in October 2019. Aligned with the FARA program standards, the helicopter is designed to be powered by a single General Electric T901 engine. It is projected to achieve a top speed exceeding 460 km per hour and operate at service ceiling exceeding 2,700 meters, leveraging capabilities from the S-97 and X-2. The internal weapons and sensors will be mounted using a modular system in line with the FARA specifications, allowing for future upgrades and addressing obsolescence.